Hey guys, I am back with another video about EOS ICO. So I have bought some EOS and yesterday I tried to claim the EOS with claim all function as they are stipulated in this contract here. So you just use the claim all, put 90,000 for the gas, as you can see here, and then you make the transaction. I have sent one failed for 90,000, another failed for 120,000, and one failed for 90,000. So I have lost about $15, and I mailed them. So I'm like, hey, what the fuck? You know, I have tried to claim EOS 3 times. Then they send me an email, so I say I'm not Chinese or American. So what I'm talking and what are they talking? Anyway, you claim you failed to do of gas. We suggest to specify gas and use the claim function instead of claim all. So this is their contract, okay? Now they're saying that this doesn't work, and they made another function with claim, so you should use claim, enter the day you have bought them, and it should work. But they will not apologize, so they apologize and they are not refundable. So I have lost about $15 because their contract doesn't work. And so I have made this video to tell everyone that they should use the claim in their contract, use the claim, not the claim all button, and specify the day, so they will want to lose money like I did, because this can be this is just not right to lose money for nothing, you know. Okay guys, so this is what I thought. I do a video about this information. Make sure you use the claim, not the claim all button, and hopefully you will get your EOS tokens in your Ether wallet. Have a nice day.